In Class 7A, Hononegah was in Batavia to face the Bulldogs. The Bulldogs won two state championships in the last 6 years. They played like champions today. This is speedy running back Artavian Taylor running untouched for a 22-yard touchdown in the third quarter. On their next possession, A.J. Sanders powers in for another Batavia touchdown. Batavia led 34-0 at halftime. It was all Bulldogs in this one. 48-0 was the final score.